I think we're living at this time of really immense global change and where we're trying to negotiate as a society our relationship with the environment and how to balance that with economic development and how to adapt society in the face of climate change. Our students are really passionate about what they do, so I know that every student who comes in my classroom is interested in the topic, interested in natural resources, and wants to make the world a better place, and particularly in terms of the natural environment. So that's an exciting group of people to work with.
I'm Riley Gellis, a senior studying natural resources management. I chose this major because I had always known that I wanted to do something involving the natural world. For this major, I think it's really unique how it extends beyond the typical classroom. The world is basically our classroom. We learn and are studying from everything around us.
So the Natural Resource Management major is really geared for people who are interested in kind of negotiating the relationship between humans and the environment, and particularly in how we manage the environment on public lands. And as a land-grant university, our mission is to do research and train students to actually work with people working on the ground in an applied sense who are involved in management. This is really for people who want to broadly go into natural resource management, and they need that mixture of expertise across those different areas. The ecology and the science and the social policy and economic perspectives, and that's what our major really offers.
You build some strong relationships and you learn a lot from each other. And I think what bonds us all together is the mutual passion for the natural environment and our desire to share it with everybody else.